Randy, he's a lovable, sweet, very kind, non-intellectual, not like, if I didn't drink, if I wasn't drinking, he'd look like a little hairy chia pet. That's what I'm saying. So he's not the one.